Thank you. Thank you. There's no lights. Well, we have lights, but there's no, like, lights out here, so I'm going to be talking to you guys in the dark, which I feel like is more fun. Well, they said you can either turn the lights all on or turn the lights all off. We chose off. What do you guys think? Yes. It's haunted in here, so it's, like, kind of scary. Thank you for waiting. We love you. A ghost got into the PA or something. It broke. They fixed it. We're here. And we're very, very happy. Does this light work? Can you see me?
Thank you. We're gonna play a couple really epic new ones.
Thank you.
I just wanted to tell you that our drummer, his name is John. And our bass player's name Max. But John was born in Tennessee. But he was born on Texas soil. So his parents brought some soil from Texas and he was born onto that. So do you accept him as Texan?
That is a yes.
It's a yes, right?
Thank you.
The ghost.
I think the ghost is in here.
This way. He's got the light on him. Right over there. The man, the merch, the legend. It's his birthday tonight, so he's socially distanced clap. His name is Benny. And I don't know how old he is, you'll have to ask him. 16, I think.
Thank you.
I wanted to add a song to this set list. We haven't been playing it, but
I'm down.
Okay, we're gonna. We didn't check.
Go outside.
We're gonna free ball it.
Thank you.
Cheered loud enough that you wanted to hear a couple more songs.
to Maz, Laura, Briante. This is their first tour ever. Not only their first tour, it's their first shows ever. And they started our tour in San Diego, so we're only a few shows in.
A special thank you to the sound man, Vin, for making this show happen. The PA was broken. He brought the other one up from downstairs. He didn't get up. He was like, there's some Texans I cannot disappoint tonight.
We do that. Today I say, Madeline from Dallas. That sounds nice. I could see myself living here.
I've never heard her say that about anyone.
I said
before.
It today. You can ask the birthday boy at the merch table.
Anyways, thank you guys so much for coming back with us. We're called Surreal City.